Korea is a place where the Thucydides trap is has a high chance of happening. So in this sense, what is going on in Korea is of crucial importance to the question that Graham and one of the more worrisome outcomes would be a nice negotiation in which everything is frozen, because that will guarantee that it will blow up again with the same issues, because those issues will not go away. And I think we can achieve this.